I knew taking a first aid course would come in handy, unlike becoming a notary.
Well, might as well get this over with.